Okay, so welcome back. In this class, we're going to look at how to add and remove cover pages within your WPS Office Suite. So all you need to insert your cover page. Actually, the reason why you need a cover page is to improve the professionalism in your document. So assuming I want to insert a cover page at the beginning of this, so this can go to a fresh page and then we can start in chapter one. Just open the document that you want to insert the cover page on, and you can go to the beginning of it where you want to insert the cover page, and then you can come to the tabs over here and come all the way to sections. Okay, the section over here, once you're in section, you can come down to cover page. You can see it over here. So you can see the preset ones. You can see this one, you can see this, you can see this one. With just a simple click, you can be able to just add, and you can have resume cover pages. If you want to have your resume cover page, you can do that. You can have other design like puzzle or sailboat or thesis cover pages. You can see the sample thesis cover page, transverse cover pages, in case when you want everything to be in a landscape, and you can have them in different formats. So let's say we want to add a normal one, standard. So you can just go ahead, select this cubicle, and you can see it has just made this cover page and took everything to the next page. Okay, so here you can write the title. So you can write the title over here. So we can select and maybe play around with it from here. You can come back to home and maybe make it a bit smaller. Yeah, so you can see now this is the concept of sustainability, and this now you can add some text by Dr. A.S. Abdul Rashid. You can see now this makes it a professional cover page. You can see the title and the author. Okay, and that's all. Maybe you can put in a date over here. You can see June 2023. Okay, so I think this looks cool. Okay, so you can just scroll around and see now you have your cover page. And at any given point, if you want to change the cover page, you can still come back to the sections, come over here, and you can change it to any other one. For example, the thesis type. This is a thesis type, so you can just select and it overrides that and now gives you the thesis. Okay, the thesis version. So what you now need to do is you can put in, depending on the kind of formats that your university used to have, you can put the name of the university, name of the thesis, or the title of the thesis over here, and then you can put the name of the student ID, thesis advisor or supervisor, and his name over here. Okay, so once you put in everything, it now becomes customized, and then you have your document accordingly. So you can go ahead and play around with it however you want it. The cover pages, you can put them, the resume type, if you want to put this one, or you want to put something like this also, you can easily, with just a simple click, add the title and author's name. This one also has given you the idea of how you can make it. Okay, so you can just go ahead and play around with it. So at any given point, if you decide to remove the page, cover page, all you need is to come back to the section, go to cover page, and come down here and say remove the cover page, and it's going to be removed directly, okay, with just one click. So I think this does it for this tutorial on how to add cover pages to WPS Office Suite. In our next class, we are going to look at how to do find and replace within a particular WPS document. So until next class, thanks so much for watching, and I look forward to seeing you in the next one.